All right. Just showing you the golf club here. Going to play the holes of the course that Joey designed. It's Nettle Creek out in Morris. Hole number one. It's a 5-wood.
It's a nice looking shot.
What's your distance, bud?
101.
101.
So let's see what we're getting that rough is. Bogey there.
All right, one over and around.
Yes.
Coming off a bit of a bogey on that last hole. It seems to be better here.
What shot are you gonna get out of this? Maybe 4 yards to green?
116.
116. Kind of a little punchy out.
Thank you. swing.
Put you in a good spot. Maybe you got out of trouble.
All right. Now that dirty stuff into the short stuff here. Let's,
what's the yardage?
23. The same exact shot.
A different green. That's not the one that goes down on the fly. Oh, hit the fly. Stay on, stay on.
And that'll keep you at 3 over for the round.
Okay, part 5, part 4, part 6,
part 3.
Okay, third hole coming up.
194.
Left today. Wait, hold up. Make sure it's aimed at the flag. It looks like it's aimed.
It's aimed right at the flag.
Okay. I thought this wasn't into the flag.
Yeah, it was.
Oh. Oh, nice job. It just didn't look like it from that angle. Very nice. It switched to the 45 degree angle instead of taking the behind it.
Sitting at 4 over in the round.
Alright.
Okay, let's
see what you're good with that. Or you want to play another hole on this course?
I'm good with that.
How much?
85.
85 feet up?
Yeah. I need to walk this.
Kapalua? Yeah, that'd be a tough walk.
No, I tried to crank up the
lots
light.
Of
yeah.
You like putting 85 foot down, but you don't like putting 85 foot up so much.
And we have about, I'd say, 140-ish yards from here.
And how much feet? 37 feet up. 37 feet up. But one or two clubs up.
Then yeah, about
that. Gotcha. You make it a really nice roll out of this though. Oh, you got lucky. Nice guy, Treffy. Got lucky.
good so far.
Nice sit.
Oh!
What?
We're in, sorry to lead you astray on that one.
Alright. That's going pretty heavy downhill, isn't it? No. I just gotta get it out and let it roll.
No. It's not really that fucking heavy.
You don't think it's tilted? Real heavy?
Not real heavy.
Oh, what a shot. Hit that flag. Hit that flag. Oh.
Okay, now it's just going to keep rolling forever.
Yeah. Nice shot, buddy. Nice hole.
Sitting at 3-0. And from the fifth hole tee off.
Okay. This is a weird one.
It is a weird hole. Yeah, you gotta make sure that your name is on that one. Oh, what is that big? Yeah.
There's mounds all over the fairway.
Are there?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, look at that. Where's your tee at? I went under.
I'm gonna show the data.
Nice drive. Oh, it's that really kicked to the right.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hit it right rough. Where's your yardage? Here. That doesn't mean you slack.
No, he doesn't want me to
lay up.
Yeah, and I'm definitely laying up.
Oh, it's a par 5. Mm-hmm. What's that big section there? What's your yardage to that?
About 165.
165? Nice shot. Perfect. What's that, 96? Nice job, buddy. Well, that's a good shot. Oh, could it go in? Could it go in? Could it go in? It could. It could. Oh, sweet shot. Got a birdie there.
But you said that was recording.
It was.
2 over for the round.
Yep. Got a birdie there.
6.
The last hole. How far is that trap?
It's about 215 to the trap.
You think you're going to come in front of the trap, play like a 5-wood, or?
No.
You going to go for it?
Yeah.
Okay. What's the back side of the trap? 250.
And we have top there. It's 250. It's 253 top back.
Oh, that must have failed. No read. Actually, that was going to be really good. I think that was going to fade a little bit back. Did another good one here. Oh, it's one left. Didn't work.
At least it's not that.
Out of the bunker.
41 feet down.
What?
41 feet down.
Yeah. Oh, the bunker's the...
No. Pin's 41 feet down.
41 feet down?
Yeah.
So basically, you hit a 162 shot and stand in the downhill when we hit each other. Oh, that go fringe?
Yep.
Pull up hell of a hole to the left.
So that'll keep you as 3 over for the round.
Nice job, buddy.
Thanks.
All set?
Yeah.
Okay. Close it down.